सेकंड इंस्ट्रक्शन फ्रॉम अरिथमेटिक ग्रुप इज एड एम, दैट मीन्स एड मेमोरी कंटेंट टू एक्यूमुलेटर, एड मेमोरी कंटेंट टू एक्यूमुलेटर. व्हेनेवर लेटर एम इज देयर, इट मीन्स इट रिप्रेजेंट्स द मेमोरी. Who represents the memory? Whatever the data, what are the contents which are present in H and L register, both together represents the memory. For example, in this example, suppose in register H number 98 is there and in register L number 00 is there. That means the memory is represented by number present in HL register pair. It means the memory location is equal to 9800. Whenever any register pair represents the memory, the addressing mode is said to be register indirect. This is one byte instruction and flags affected equal to all. After execution of the instruction, the contents of memory location, contents that means numbers stored in that memory location, the contents of memory location, here H and L together represent the memory and content of that memory location, number stored in that memory location gets added to accumulator and result is stored in accumulator. Let the content of register A equal to C2. In accumulator already number C2 is present. And here memory is represented by 9800. In that memory location, the number 54 is present. When add M gets executed in C2, in accumulator, the accumulator contains the number C2, the content of memory location, the number which is stored at 9800, that is 54, gets added here. How addition takes place? For that purpose, we have to consider the circle. Initially, we are at position 2 and you have to advance 4 places further. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here you will get sum equal to 6 and carry is not generated. Here carry is not generated. That means carry is not generated from 4th bit to 5th bit. Here carry is not generated, or carry is not generated from 1st nibble to 2nd nibble. Carry is not generated. Now here you are initially at a position of C. Initially you are at position of C. In that you have to add 5. That means you have to advance 5 places. Advance 5 places further. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. That means sum equal to 1 and carry generated, that is equal to 1. The accumulator can accommodate only 2 hexadecimal digits. Therefore, after execution of the instruction, the contents of accumulator becomes 16. This is in hexadecimal form. To find out the answer in binary form, for each digit, write its equivalent using 4 bits. The equivalent of 1 using 4 bits, 0001, and equivalent of 6 using 4 bits, 0110. Now here, let us consider how flags are set and reset in this particular instruction. Here answer is positive, therefore sign flag 0. Answer is not 0, therefore 0 flag 0. Here carry is not generated from 4th bit to 5th bit or from 1st nibble to 2nd nibble. Auxiliary carry flag will reset, that is 0. Here 1 is present 3 times, that is odd number of times. Therefore parity flag will reset, that is 0. And carry is generated from 8th bit, that is most significant bit, or carry is generated from 2nd nibble, therefore carry flag will set, therefore carry flag becomes 1.